Hello, I'm Andrew Ditton and I'm at Dale Acres Caravan Club site in Hythe in Kent with the Milenko Gel Bumper Protector. It's a really neat self-adhesive little gel pocket that you adhere to the bumper behind the tow ball, and it protects your bumper from any damage when hitching up. So we'll take it out of the packet now and pop it on the car. It's important to make sure that there is no wax residue from polish on the car before applying the bumper protector, so you may have to remove this with spirit. Once you've done that, the bumper protector is best applied wet. So wet the bumper with plain water and dip the bumper protector into the water, and this means you can line it up nicely and move it around before you push the water out from underneath. And then once you're happy with the position of your bumper protector, simply use your fingers or a squeegee to adhere it into place. It is possible that you may get some fogging to start with, but this should clear within a few days, leaving the bumper protector to be completely transparent.